everybody, Ian here with you. Today with us, we've got Ruger. Ruger's a 6-month-old Great Dane puppy. Doesn't look much like a puppy, but definitely acts like a puppy. Kind of unsure of himself. In the background, we've got Rosie. Rosie's got nothing to do with Ruger. Rosie's just a couple months old, but she will be helping me provide distraction for Ruger during his program with us. She doesn't know anything. She's coming along in her training as well, but she's not part of this program. This program is all about Ruger. Again, 6-month-old Great Dane puppy. We're going to show you what he knows now, and then in 2 weeks we'll put a string of videos together to show you what he's learned with us throughout the 2-week board and train program. Like I said, just kind of unsure of himself in new situations and places, so we're going to expose him properly to social settings and social atmospheres and make sure that he's sure of himself and confident through obedience. That's kind of how we do it. So let's check out what Ruger knows now, and then again, check back in 2 weeks after this video will be the final culmination videos for Ruger. Hey, Ruger. Ruger, can you sit? Good boy. Good man. Hey, can you place? Can you place? Place? Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good man. So he doesn't have a problem getting on things, that's for sure. He really likes being a little higher than he normally would be if he was on the ground. He likes jumping on sofas, jumping on benches. So the place command will be really easy for Ruger. We're just going to solidify that for his owners. When walking on leash, he does pull quite a bit. So heel is going to be pretty important for Ruger to understand. Ruger, heel. Ruger, heel. Heel. Ruger, come. Come. That's it. Good boy. All right, guys. So that's Ruger. Really good personality, really good disposition, just a little unsure of himself, which is very common for a 6-month-old puppy. Looks like he's a lot older than that, but that's what we're working with here. So check back after this video and see what Ruger can do.
I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy. I swear it was in self-defense. I shot the sheriff, but I swear it was in self-defense. Freedom came my way one day, and I started out in town there. All of a sudden I see sheriff. So I shot him down.
tonight.